The terrorists call themselves, you know, they're the freedom fighters, they're the Mujahideen. They're not. They're criminals. I think the Arabic word is takfiri. They're apostates. They hide behind Islam. They sell drugs. They kill innocent people. That's not what Islam is. The Afghan army and the American, we're the Mujahideen. We're the Mujahideen.